Black? No, not black. Not black this week. Sorry. The lights are in my eyes, sweetie. I can't tell what you're saying. I don't read lips very well from this far. So y'all could just talk about me all day long.
Goodness, welcome to Oklahoma Rocks. I'm your host, Terry Big Daddy McCann, and as usual, we present some of the finest entertainment and live entertainers around here in Oklahoma City. I want to start the show out first on just a brief sad note. Some of you may remember not long ago we had the group The Fanatics on. And Mark Anderson, who was the manager of the band and who worked extensively with the group, I'm sorry to say that his wife Lisa passed away today. And Oklahoma Rock staff and everybody here certainly would like to express their condolences to Mark Anderson. And we certainly hope that the grief passes as quickly as possible. On tonight's show, oh, what can I say, mothers and daddies, hide your daughters, because we got flesh protest on here tonight. First time on Oklahoma Rocks, and this is Sky right here. Hey, Sky, why don't you tell everybody who's in the band what's happening?
All right, we got Joseph Yo-Yo Hodges there on the bass and the backing vocals.
Well, I like that.
We got Adrian Bam Bam Fallwell on the drums. We got Jason Needles Purswell on the lead guitar. And we've got Mr. Mickey Rat here on rhythm guitar and blues harp.
Oh, blues, my favorite scenario. Look out, we could be getting into some serious trouble here tonight.
Well, this is alternative blues, so I don't know if you'd be used to this.
Well, you know what, I'm into all forms of music, but I will tell you this, that you are the first alternative group that has ever come down to be on the show, and we really appreciate it. We'd like to get more alternative music on, because Oklahoma Rocks wants to feature a wide panorama of artists, and the alternative crowd is just as welcome as anybody else. I'm going to get out of the way because Dory, who is the floor director over here, she's going like this, which means get out of the way. Ladies and gentlemen, check it out right here on Oklahoma Rocks, Flesh Protest.
Drifting down from crunching bone.
flesh protest talking about carry out cannibal, and now here's something to go right along with it from Albert Collins, Alligator Records, Master Charge.
A couple of dresses, browse around downtown. She did just what I told her. For one, two, three. Came home looking silly, taking Google eyes at me. After talk.
Hey, listen, what are you guys playing around town? Where can people come out and see your show?
Well, we just did a gig last week at the Paseo Arts and Music Festival. We opened up the Sunday show. We're working on getting some bookings now. It's kind of hard when you do stuff that's a little bit different to get.
Well, you know, VZD's is one of the good alternative houses in town, and also right across the street, I think Sapango's occasionally has some pretty good alternative shows in occasionally.
Yeah, we've been talking to Sapango a little bit.
Yeah, well, get in there and get cooking. Now, you're going to do a couple back-to-back here. Never have a baby. I like that idea.
Never have a baby on the subway wearing spandex pants.
Oh, that's the entire name of the song?
The entire name of the song.
And Paradise Gardens. You're going to do a couple back-to-back, and I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to get out of the way. Check them out one more time. Hi, Joe Kids, Mama and Papa, Flesh Protesters on the scene on Oklahoma Rocks right here.
Wearing spandex.
Never have a baby on the subway.
Hey, Sky, you know what's next?
No, what we got next?
Oh, we're going to do Tinsley Ellis, and he's talking about the pawnbroker. Hey. I've been there. Have you been there?
I've been there.
Pawnbroker right here. Get down. Oh, my goodness gracious. Tinsley Ellis talking about the pawnbroker. Come here, Sky. Now, this is Sky, everybody.
What's up?
And I just wanted to show you. I got a mouse. See, you know what? You know, I used to be married. See, I'm just recently out in the streets, you understand?
I understand that.
I just want to show everybody what my ex-wife looked like. Get a close-up on that. Zoom, come on. Zoom up on that. Give me some. Come on. Get up there. Zoom up on that. Now, you, ladies and gentlemen, that's what 18 years of marriage will do to a woman. I just wanted to show you that real quick. What can I say? You know, did you guys like that upstairs? See, y'all never see the people that are upstairs, you know. But I want to say, hey, listen, fellas, thanks a lot for coming down to the show. First Alternative Act on the show, I appreciate it. And please spread the word to your friends, your neighbors, and give them Kevin Lamb's number. If you want to get on the show, call Backwoods Productions, 391-3188 and ask to speak to Kevin or Virginia Lamb. And I'll tell you what, if it's original, if you're real, if you're outlandish,
hey,
and you look like my ex-wife, you got a shot on Oklahoma Rocks. This is Terry Big Daddy McCann. I'll tell you what, people, I want to thank each and every one of you for tuning into the show. And remember, until I see you again next week, you be good to each other. Get out in the streets and chew up them dog biscuits, people. I'll see you next time. Woof, woof.